Come gather round, my fellow friends. The story I tell you is sad. It's all about my family home I built it with all that I had. I settled down with my family here. My children were young and so small. We were proud and happy in our home in Donegal. But as time and years rolled by, the cracks they started to show. Then another year passed, they opened up fast as my corner blocks started to go. Myself and my wife, we've worked all our lives for a house now worth nothing at all. I know it's not right, we can't sleep at night in my home in Donegal. Nowhere to go, find some help, we've searched both near and far. Our politicians and local TDs, they promised us the moon and the stars. As my house falls down, not one can be found to shout redress through the toll. Though I'm standing on rock, I've crumbling blocks in my home in Donegal. This road is so long, but I must be strong, and I know that I'm not to blame. And I am not the only one, there is thousands here just the same. Remember down in Dublin, boys, they had no problem at all. It was 100% for your house and your rent, but not for us in Donegal. Now for years the fight goes on, no one seems to care. All that we want is our houses built, I don't think that's unfair. And a big fair play to you, Paddy, man, you're going to fight for us all. He's doing his best to get a full redress for our homes in Donegal. My last and final words are, stick together and stand as one. Now is the time to get it over the line. Stand up and fight for your home. I know that it's not easy and our task is so far from small. Let's make a change together for the homes in Donegal. Please God send down your blessings to every home in Donegal.